is Good Friday? Your thoughts?
Every Friday is Good Friday because Monday starts with work and Friday ends without work. So naturally, without work, most of the people feel happy and they can spend their time with their beloved ones at their homes, and so they can share their some. They can feel relaxed at home and they can speak to their loved ones. This is the main reason why Friday is the best day of the life, because at that time we enjoy our life, and working with the loved ones is another part of life where we enjoy ourselves the most. It can give us that courage and to fight against the world and get the strength again on Monday. So it starts with a Monday and ends with it is a continuation work, like, but still we got some interval where we can see ourselves also and like what we are and what we can think over us also, like, well, this time is a free way when we are not working for others, we are just working for our own personality, what we want in life and what are our dreams and what all about us. So that's why Friday is the most good day in our life.